In Job chapter 28, verse 7, please listen carefully. The Bible says, there is a path which no fowl knoweth, and which the vulture's eyes had not seen. Fowl knoweth, which the vulture's eyes had not seen. Take note of that. In the book of Genesis, chapter 15, verse 11, please listen carefully. The Bible says, and when the fowls came down upon the carcass, upon the carcasses, Abraham drove them away. Close your eyes. Shout this prayer point loud and clear. Say, every witchcraft bird singing a song of sorrow in my habitation, die in the name of Jesus. Die in the name of Jesus. Die in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. You are welcome to Evangelist Joshua TV, a TV station that will teach you how to interpret your dreams. If you are looking for the best stations on YouTube for dream interpretations, this is the right channel. What are we discussing today? As been said in the Bible in Genesis chapter 15, the Bible was telling us that Abraham was able to drove away the carcasses, or the carcass, the bears and the fowls. Today, we are looking at the meaning called spiritual meaning of birds eating the window. Spiritual meaning of birds eating the window. There are birds and there are bears. There are divine birds. There are demonic birds. There are birds that fly on their own. Birds have the freedom to fly everywhere. Bears are always within the household, especially the domestic one. The moment bears are eating the window, it calls for serious attention. What are the symbols of bird eating the window? How often do you experience this bird? What kind of bird are you seeing beside your window? Is this pigeon? Is this African bird? Is it foreign birds? All kinds of birds you are seeing in your dream. Sit back. We shall tell you the spiritual meaning of this bird. Birds are mentioned in the Bible for various reasons. Most of their symbolic meanings. When you are seeing birds more often in dream, then you need to pay attention on the mission of the birds. Some birds can appear as a Holy Spirit, while many can appear to one dream in order to achieve one thing. Birds has freedom to fly everywhere, but the moment you are seeing any bird eating the windows, means the enemy is about to gain entrance into your life. When you are seeing bird eating the window all the time in your dream, that means you have to put on the armor of God. Praise the living Jesus. If bird is eating your window in your dream, one, it represents demonic reinforcement. Number two, it represents demonic resistance to breakthrough. Number three, it represents witchcraft manipulation and control. Number four, it represents satanic arrows projection. Number five, it represents destructions of plans, promises, and expectation. Number six, it represents sorrow, weeping, and death. Praise the living Jesus. A bird by the window side is a symbol of batting. When a bird is eating your window, it indicates the plans of the wicked to expand your problems. According to Bibles, windows are related to passage, open heavens, gates, or access points. Many people see birds by the window side when they are about to perform a fruitful task ahead of them. To dream where birds are eating your window means the environment which you are no longer safe. If the bird is moving around the window, indicate the sign of fear, threat, and obstacles. If in the process the bird eats the window and die, it means the enemy were not able to get access into your life. Birds eating your window means someone is about to lose his or her position, power, fame, and authority. Praise the living Jesus. It bird eating a window is powerful omen. The truth is, birds are attracted by the reflection of window glass and eat it by mistake. That often happens when they lose direction. Praise the living Jesus. As I said, there are different birds that flies, ranging from crows, ranging from herd bird, ranging from song bird, ranging from woodpecker, ranging from sunbird, trip sparrow, money dove, house finch, eagles, dove, etc. If, for example, you see hole, like vulture, like bat, eating your window in the dream symbolizes death, sickness, and barrenness. If you are a woman and you are seeing death, you are seeing hole eating your window, it means you are not going to be fruitful in your marriage. Then if you are a man this time around, you are seeing parrots eating your window, it means somebody is gossiping about you. A parrot eating your window, somebody is gossiping about you. Praise the living Jesus. At times, when birds eat the window, one of their agenda is to saturate the place with their powers. In some cases, if bird is shouting at the window side, it means the evil are speaking into your life. Perhaps you see two birds fighting at the window. It indicates what the Bible says. It shall fight for you, those that are fighting against you. Praise the living Jesus. If in your dream, you see a dove, eagle, eating the window, it means you are about to experience divine touch and intervention towards your situation. Perhaps you see a bird watching you from the window. This clearly shows that a winch is watching you spiritually. Make sure you pray to scatter that network. I pray for you. Any bird that is watching you from the window side, which kind of bird? Whole bird, bat bird, woodpecker, any kind of bird, house finch that is watching you at the window side, or they are flying, or they are playing, or they are fighting, or they are mating together by your window side, today the fire of God, the whirlwind of the Almighty God will scatter them. Wherever they are gathered against you, shall scatter them in Jesus' name. So how do you stop this bird, eating your window in the dream? Number one, give your life to Christ. Number two, repent from every known sin. Number three, plead the blood of Jesus 21 times. Plead the blood of Jesus 21 times upon your life. Pray back to sender prayer. Praise the living Jesus. What are the instructions? The instruction is to embark on 7 days prayer and fasting from 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. because this is a battle against the night raiders. Praise the living Jesus. So you are going to take water and sprinkle that water around your house. Sprinkle that water around your house. That water represents the blood of Jesus. Sprinkle around your house, around the window, and around the entrance of your home. Praise the living Jesus. And you are going to do me a favor by reading the book of Psalm 7. Take note of that. Psalm 7, 1 Samuel chapter 17, verse 46. Isaiah chapter 41, verse 11 to 12. Close your eyes. Shout this prayer point loud and clear. Ancestral bird, become deaf and dumb concerning my case in the name of Jesus. Ancestral birds, become deaf and dumb concerning my case. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Say, every household bird following me from tree to tree, you are a liar. Cast fire in the name of Jesus. Every household bird following me from tree to tree, cast fire in the name of Jesus. Cast fire in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Say, blood of Jesus, destroy all the plans of evil bird against me. In the name of Jesus, blood of Jesus, destroy all the evil plans, all the plans of the evil against me. Destroy it, destroy it, destroy it, destroy it. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Say, any bird ascend to torment my day and night, catch fire in the name of Jesus. Catch fire in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Say, hole of darkness, I am not your candidate. Die, hole of darkness, I am not a candidate. Die in the name of Jesus. Die in the name of Jesus. Die in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. So in some cases whereby you are seeing this bird eating your window side, it is for time for you to pray against witchcraft bird. It's on my website at evangelistjoshua.com. Praise the living Jesus. So if you are dreaming about this bird eating your window, it's a warning for you to pray against any enemy of good things in your life. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. If you are taking those prayers, congratulations. The Lord will deliver you from the power of night attackers in Jesus' name. Once again, this is evangelistjoshua.com.